Okay, we're gonna do a video test here. This is the Incredible S HTC Android phone. Gonna show Unreal Tournament 3. The computer, Core i7-960, 12 gigs of RAM. It's got NVIDIA GTX 580 in SLI. Overclocked editions, both with custom coolers. The CPU has custom cooler, and I'm just going to show you the 720p HD video recording, how it looks from this game. So enjoy.
Controls the countdown node. Attack the gun node. Blue orb picked up. Red core is secure. Blue orb picked up. Countdown node destroyed.
Nice course.
In position of nano blast sustained.
Blue core is vulnerable. Attack the M core.
Killing spree. I will obey. Let me show
secure. Red core is vulnerable. Attack the prime node. Attack the node. Controls the countdown node. Attack the prime node. Blue controls the countdown node. Controls the countdown node.
Killing spree. Enforce disorder.
Overload charging.
Yeah.
core is heavily damaged.
I do need
salvation. Blue core is critical. Blue core destroyed. Play, attack the prime node.